And now Chris Paul, part of finals history with them.
Was Kareem the MVP in both the regular season and the finals of rookie year? When they won it?
That's the only time the Bucks won a championship in 1971.
I believe, if I'm correct, Wes Unseld won the rookie of the year.
Paul pulls back, shot clock at six. Chris Paul, three-pointer. And a Fede Kumpo the rebound. Giannis on the drive. Johnson nearly took it away from him. Instead, Paul for a foul. But Cam Johnson is not backing down.
One thing you love about Giannis tonight, has not settled shooting jump shots. He's put his head down and made plays. Put pressure on his son's defense.
5 of 8 from the free throw line. 18 points, 15 rebounds. He's played 33 minutes. In a week, who would have thought that he'd be on the floor after watching that injury? He seemed a little bit more aggressive in the first half, looked like he had a little more room.
But that's why I like that they put him at the five, to get a look at how he could play with a little bit more room, a little bit more skill, and also more defensive versatility.
Free throw there, so 6 of 10. 12-point game, under 3 minutes remaining. DJ Tucker back in with the guard Booker. Tucker cross-court, Bridges for three. Rebound to Kukla, nearly traveled. Bonnie Williams wanted that ball. Here's Middleton. Middleton the drive, leans in, throws it up high, and Middleton catches it, fires it out. Holiday, corner three. Aiden with another rebound, number 19 on the night.
This ball was counted to action, forcing a switch. Preferable matchup.
Ball against Connaughton, feet inside to Bridges. Bridges to Aiden, gathers, and foul. It was close to the 24-second violation. The officials will discuss that. But the foul may have occurred after the shot clock expired. They're going to look at that. It was very close.
We'll utilize this to replay the return if the foul occurred prior to the expiration of the shot clock.
Looked like he was fouled before.
Yeah, there's the foul. Yep.
And Mike, I screwed up. I said Kareem won the Rookie of the Year and the MVP in the championship year, and he did. He won.
He was drafted in 69 and championed in 71.
What? His career, when people talk about the best who's ever done it, like, who's the best, and they omit him, they are overlooking a dominant player from the moment he stepped on.
It's a replay. It's confirmed the on-court decision to foul occurred prior to expiration of the shot clock. Reset the game clock to 1:59.
From the moment he stepped foot on the NBA floor.
And not just that. From the moment he stepped foot at Powell Memorial in New York City to UCLA to the NBA. An incredible, incredible basketball career on and off the floor.
Fans now in the Deer District, some of them starting to head home. Their team down by 12 with just under 2 minutes remaining. DeAndre Ayton with 18 points, 19 rebounds, 7 of 9 from the field. Mike Budenholzer and the Bucks. They're fighting here with too much Christmas.